it's a brand new program that the Graduate School of Business will be offering called the Master of Management Specialising in International Management. Now, what's really exciting about this program is it's appealing to people, young people, who have had less than 2 years of working experience and want to do a master's program at the GSB. And it really is for people who want to actually have a management experience that spans the globe. So people with an international flair, interested in working and having a career all over the world. It's an international program that specializes in international management, and students will be expected to do three things: studying in different places in the world. So they'll be studying here at home in South Africa, as well as in a different country, and they will do an immersion in a third country. So the first thing is the cross-cultural immersion. The second thing is that they will be doing practical work with business. The CEMS Alliance has 70 corporate partners, and all of these partners take an active interest in the students. The students are given the opportunity to actually immerse themselves in real-life practical business projects. So when they come out, they've had multinational working experience, and actually 50% of the CEMS graduates actually become recruited by the corporate partners. So really, the program is trying to generate leaders who have an interest in making the world a better place. It's a master's program, so typically it will have a research component, and it will be in the form of a dissertation. So all in all, it's 12 months. If students need an extra 6 months to complete the dissertation, that's allowed. And the first cohort will be in September 21. The selection criteria is quite stringent. We're looking for people with a very strong academic track record and preferably quite fluent in a second language, not necessarily totally fluent, but they will need a second language. And then we will need a GMAT as well. We'd love to hear from you. We'd love you to spread the word. We're very excited about it. And although it's only in 2021, we can't wait to launch the program.